glass, and it's liquid glass, and when we fire it, it actually is going to turn it.
I want to take you doing it.
Am I cool? And if I didn't put it in the kiln, the color wouldn't come out. And I don't know how that happens. I can't tell you.
The color would come out.
If it doesn't, it doesn't turn red. You see how it's kind of a light pink or
that's
pink
what
pink
I
color.
Use. I have to turn the red.
It color. Is going to turn that red, but it has to go through the kiln.
Let's paint the dress now.
Come on. It's like an oven. Mm-hmm.
You know how hot it gets?
Start painting the dress, yeah. Be careful now, put it on thick. May need a bigger brush, but good. You're good, you're good.
And you know how long it stays in there? How long do you think?
Just a day.
20 hours.
Wow.
So only 3.5 hours off.
Yes, right. You're close. You're close.
I see you must have patience of Job for your job.
I have six grandsons all about this.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So you're
I played with them a lot. And they do get frustrated.
Well, next time, Grammy and Grandpa can help you more because we'll know what we're doing.